Before we start, the Storytellers, we always like to open up with one of the brightest and best performing artists in our community. And we have the privilege of having an artist that's gone off to New York, gone all over the world. He's won Grammys with the San Francisco Philharmonic. He's worked with Michael Jackson. He's taught voice all over the LA, New York. He's originally from Flint, and he's moved back from to Detroit. He's amazing, and he's a treasure, and he's from Michigan, and right up the road in Flint. So we have some great stuff in Detroit, and I don't mean to call him stuff. He is hot, though, some hot stuff. But ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, please welcome to the stage Efrem, Chanel, and Michael Evans on piano. Thank you.
Thank you for that wonderful introduction. I know tonight is about the ties that bind. And when I think about the ties that bind in my life, I have to immediately think about my mother, who I lost two summers ago. And I'd like to dedicate this song to her. And I would like for you all to reminisce about the ties that bind in your own lives and the wonderful memories that you have with your loved ones in summertime.
You cry. One of these old mornings, you're gonna rise up singing, and then you'll spread your wings, and you'll take to the sky. With Daddy and Mommy standing by.
Mr. Mike Evans, please.
Summer. you see them jumping, and the cotton is high, so high. And oh, your dad is rich, your dad is rich, and your mama, 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 mama's good looking. So hush, little baby, don't you cry.
Thank you.
Efrem Chanel and Mike Evans. Thank you. Michael Evans teaches at Renaissance High School.